Hello, everybody. When I think, I shut my eyes. When I think, I look at my life. When I think, I go into my old world, my own world. When I think, I can be myself, me. Who am I? Who is really me? What is really me? That's what I wonder. What is life beyond life? Is life for living? Is life for enjoying your world? Is life about having fun? Is life about enjoying your family? Is life about doing what you want to do, no matter what? Is life about being free? Or does it mean being trapped? These are the questions I ask myself each and every day. Where do I belong? Where do I fit in? Do I belong in this society? Do I fit in this society? Do people see me as an outcast because I don't fit in? Is my life destined to be alone? Yes. Is my life destined to be depressing? Yes. Do I love having fun? Yeah. Do I hate being depressed? Yes. Can I ever be happy? No. Will I ever have a nice life? No, whatever that is. Will people see me as an individual? No. Will people see me for me? No. Or will they just see me as this person that's broken? Yes. All you guys out there who suffer depression that has been diagnosed and no medication for, will understand these symptoms. You question yourself every day. Do I belong? Am I free? Can I have fun? Am I fun? Do I have a life? Am I trapped? Why do I feel like this? Why do I feel like that? Why is that and the other? Why do you feel when you have fun, somebody else brings you down? Because they can't be bothered. Or one minute you're having a laugh, the next minute you look like as if you've fucking had a shite on the fucking floor and you're being told off. For having your music too loud. Or for the fact you're just plainly simply having fun. Does this just describe anybody out there? Does this describe your family? Or just you alone? How your life is? Around your friends, your family, your neighbours, or on your own? Do you ever get asked, how are you feeling today? No. Do you feel as if you could be free around other people and do what you want? No. Do you feel like you bore everybody else? Definitely. Do you feel you're all alone? Yes, for definite. Do you feel like you're on this planet on your own? Definitely. Do people see you as if you're not normal? Yep. Wrong one, you dirty cow. Do you feel like life's getting you down? Every day. All the time. Do you feel no matter what you do, it's never right? It's always wrong? Yep. Do you get bored easy? Hell yeah. Do you get bored easy doing tasks? One minute you feel happy that you're doing something and all of a sudden you get bored of doing it. Yeah. Do you get asked, oh, you don't want to cross your legs, you don't want to knit, you don't want to play your keyboard, you don't want to interact, you don't want to sing, you don't want to do this, that and the other, ride a bike, go on your skates and whatnot. Yeah. Having depression is not easy. Having depression is the hardest thing that anybody could ever go through. Do you feel as if you're always in the wrong? Yeah. Do you feel as if you can't talk to anybody because you feel as if you get judged? Every day for the past 42 years of my life. Are you the same? Do you feel like me? Do you have these problems with your depression? Nobody understands what you're going through. They just think you somebody who doesn't belong, somebody who looks damaged, somebody who doesn't care. They look at you as if you shouldn't be on this planet. Yeah, I can relate to that. But you know what, guys? No matter how you try to beat this depression, you always get knocked down again. So I always say, live each day as if it's your last. Live your life to the fullest. Live your life how you intended to live your life. Don't let anybody tell you what to do. Don't let anybody rule you. Just don't let anybody upset you. Don't let anybody anger you. Just get on with your life. You know, I do this video for depression awareness. But I know certain people aren't going to listen. Because there's people out there, you know who you are. Think you know everything about depression, you know everything, what that person's feeling when you know jack shite. And that's where you're going wrong. Because you just think about yourselves. You don't think about that other person. Just because they're different, they don't fit in. Just because they're different, they don't belong. Just because they're different, you want to make fucking fun out of them. You don't give them time or day to understand what they're going through. Let them tell you what's wrong with them. Whether you've got depression, autism, cerebral palsy, Down syndrome, any mental health problems, you're not different. You're special. My depression makes me who I am today. It's made me strong. For this little bit of the video, I'm going over there. Over there. Literally over there. I'm still in the room. But at the moment I can't look at the camera. Because I feel angry. I'm angry. Because I listen to other people with their problems. But I never get at it back. I'm prone to suicide.
I'm under the Mental Health Act. I'm under the suicide watch. But does anybody care?
Nope.
Now, as if it's about them, they're not bothered. They don't want to listen. They don't want to know if you're all right. All they care about is themselves. Well, you know what I said? Why should I care if they don't care? Why should I listen if they're not going to listen to me? I've always said, why should I bother? Why should I care? But you know I'm not that kind of person. Because I do care. I do give a shit about people. People that doesn't give a shit about me. They say they do, but they don't. people say things about me. Tell me to my face because I'm sick. People sniggering behind my back. Oh, I need to talk to you in private. Oh, I need to tell you this, but I don't want other people to know. Piece of hair. Blech. That's my life. Pile of shit. Even though that's Weetabix, it's out of date, crushed up. But that bowl of Weetabix represents how I feel. Represents my life, really. Standing outside. Gives me time to think. Just watch the world go by. Why should I care if others don't care about me? About what you guys wonder as well, huh? It's easy to tell people that you're there for them. So, I'm going to show you how bright this torch is. Very bright, huh? So bright. That's without the torch. This is with the torch. I'm just fed up with everything. Fed up with life. Fed up with people treating me like shit. I'm fed up with people just thinking they can just, yeah. But you know,
Why should I bother? I'm nobody. Here's the other torch. Yeah. Suppose that's my key to go home. Oh, sorry, I am home. Home from home. I just thought I'd come and let my sister and my brother all have a bit of time on the run without me. You know, like a caring sister does. Wonder what we're doing tonight.